Katrina.
My phone was going like crazy.
Why are you knocking on the door like that?
Did you see TMZ?
No, it's on TMZ.
I'm looking up on my phone and stuff like they know on social media. Who on it? Evelyn.
Mommy was on TMZ. Talking about Tamar and Vincent's volatile relationship. Mommy done told everything. They asked her, they said, well, how do you feel about Vincent? And she said, well, I don't have nothing to say. Only thing I can say, you need to stop putting your hands on my daughter.
In my opinion, Tamar and Vince have had a volatile relationship for years. And Mommy had to do whatever she felt like she had to do.
Remember Mommy said to us, when you get sick and tired of being sick and tired, you'll sure enough do something about it?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's gotten to the point where even Mommy's sick and tired.
Tired.
It's really a sticky situation when you're in the middle, that you see both sides, because if you ever had a relationship or married for a very long time, you know it's not peachy and cream. Whoever says peachy and cream, they freaking lying. You're lying like a Persian rug.
It's unfortunate.
It is.
Tawanda's on the stage. She probably hasn't even seen it yet. Take on. No divorce is any more hurtful than anybody else's. Don't misunderstand me, but, you know, this is compiled on top of it.
I'm concerned how Tamar's gonna react when she sees this, if she hasn't seen it already. She already didn't want to talk to us about her divorce, but now the whole world is gonna be asking about it more than they already were.